This video consists of two parts. In part 1 we listen to a full band setup, starting with a clean tone, a crunch tone and a high gain tone. Part 2 we hear everything again, but only the guitar recordings without any effects applied.
We'll be right back.